Magandang buhay mga kalalabs! Kung kayo ay bago sa aking channel, please subscribe, like, share, and comment down below para maging updated kayo sa aking mga susunod na mga chika news. Abs-Cbn confirm, close. Vote 70, yes to shutdown. Vote 11, no to renew. Ito ang malungkot na balita ngayon. Marami ang naging pabor na di na ma-renew at mabigyan ng prangkisa ang ABS-CBN at magiging forever closed na dahil sa maraming violations ng network. Narito ang ginawang paglilitis at final decision ng House of Representatives. Pakinggan natin ito, guys.
Motion to deny ABS-CBN's franchise application is hereby adopted. Pursuant to Section 49 of the Rules of the House of Representatives, all House bills and House resolutions relative to the grant or renewal of the franchise application of ABS-CBN Corporation are hereby laid on the table. The committee secretary is hereby directed to inform all the authors of the bills and resolutions of the decision of the committee in writing, and as far as practicable, through electronic mail within 5 days stating the reasons therefore. Hearing resumed.
So ito na nga po at nakakaiyak ang naging final decision ng House of Representatives na tuluyan ang ipasara ang ABS-CBN sa dahilang maraming violasyong nagawa ang network. Anong masasabi nyo regarding dito? Nalulungkot ba kayo sa tuluyang pagsasara ng ABS-CBN? Just react and comment down below para sa inyong mga saloobin. Huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe sa aking channel to more videos and updates. Have a nice day to everyone and God bless us all. This is Lady Boss Tiger signing off. Bye-bye.